both the Canadians and Rangers are a far cry from the two teams that faced each other in the first round of the playoffs last spring. And for the Habs, their scoring woes continued.
Heading into play tonight, they have the worst offense in the NHL. Only 10 5-on-5 goals. But can they strike early? They came in with a chance there.
Electra Canadians here get the forecheck going. Gallagher just fans on it.
Lekkinen pushes it in, gets it back. Can he get a shot? He does from a sharp angle. That caromed off the shoulder of Pavlik. And when you're struggling, shoot from anywhere. In front, right there, bullseye.
The Montreal Canadiens beat everyone to the puck, and boy, oh boy, are they. New York Rangers running around. One, two, three, four players now are going to puck watch. Byron does a real nice job of getting away from defense.
Power play ranked 28th in the league overall. Heading into action tonight. Deneau gets it to the side. In front, Gallagher got it. Scores! Galchenyuk!
Smith there. Never gets up there because he gets Gallagher's stick right in the chops after he's down as Gallagher's trying to fish the puck out. Smith is now down, and that creates some numbers for the Montreal Canadiens. Though Gallagher brings the puck out, Galchenyuk sneaks in right behind the goal line and hides and has the wide open net and a 2-0 lead. All the work.
Here's Pacioretty. Oh, almost picked off there at the line, but it wasn't. Working in, puck fire.
You know, a week ago, this pass through the middle of the ice by Pacioretty probably would have been picked off and the Rangers would have gotten a breakaway. Not tonight. Now, because of that, they trap the Rangers. It becomes a 2-on-1. Deneau goes to the net. Shaw with a nice little play over to Deneau, and all of a sudden, the Montreal Canadiens are running away with it here.
They are 3-for-20, ranked 13th in the league overall heading into this game. And they will set things up. Scores! One-timer off the stick of Pavel Buchnevich.
Clean win here by Miller. Good work to get the puck back. And Buchnevich here will just shoot it towards the net after he kept it alive initially. And you can see Nash in front of Carey Price totally taking the eyes away from him.
Petrie starting back for Montreal. Long pass tipped down in deep by Deneau. And now the Canadians counter those changes. Puck comes up. Weber shoots, tipped in front. That was stopped by Pavlik.
And Pavlik here throws it around the boards, and the Rangers don't trap it there. And, well, you might as well use your head.
Rafner tipped it in. Alsner back there after it. Houdon couldn't get it out. Back at the line. Puck fired up just wide by Holden. Rebound. Price with a nice stop. He lost sight of it.
And then Carey Price had to jump back here on the Zuccarello chance.
Bounces it back. Puck played ahead to Nash. Here he comes. Miller's with him. Nash trying to get it in front to Miller. Knocked away. Nash comes away. Scores!
Well, you could feel it. The Rangers have been coming on, and the Montreal Canadiens have been back on their heels a little bit. The Canadians look in good shape here, and then they just get caught. And then a 2-on-1, and two guys went to the bench in a bad change. Weber with a terrific play initially to break up the pass. But then Miller, what a play to get it back to Nash, and Carey Price can't get back to the post.
No icing. Shaw wins that puck, plays it back out. Chip down low, Pacioretty chips it, it's loose in front of the net. It's still loose. They jab away at it. Puck comes back up. Weber shot. Rebound scores. Pacioretty. Persistence pays off for the captain.
Gains possession of the puck. Secondly, Pavlik cannot hold this puck. I mean, this is a harmless play that just goes towards him. Now, where is it? Nobody he can get the handle, but give Shaw credit. Look at him battle. Battle. Gets a loose puck. Pacioretty goes to the net. Look at Shaw here battling away, working on getting that last puck. Loose puck. Here comes Pacioretty now, and he just racks it in.
Off the draw, Nash trying to walk through towards the net. Now he'll pick it up. Nash protecting that puck to the high slot. Worked it over. McDonough, right in front, scores! Tic-tac-toe! And Zibanejad finishes off. And the Rangers pull to within one.
And he'll wheel around. And Galchenyuk in a perfect position. And McDonough, who jumped in from the point, comes up with a beautiful pass.
Desharnais got it back. Canadians running around a little bit. Rangers trying to pressure. Puck comes back. Shea, one-timer, scores! And I believe that went in off of Plekanecz, who was parked off the edge of the crease, so Shea will get credit.
This is a fire drill. And there's the shot. Plekanecz takes his man to the net and hits him right in the derriere and goes in there. No chance for Carey Price.
Shaw lifting it over to Deneau. Backhand shot in. Pavlik's got a bit of a rebound out there. Puck comes in front. Davidson shot. Rebound scores!
To his defense, but he puts Staal in a horrific position. The Canadians gain puck possession. Now everybody for New York is running around. Pavlik kicks the first one out. The second one goes right on the stick at Deneau. And the Canadians, I don't know if that's just elation or relief.
Shaw up there in the corner to Weber. Shaw gets it over, back to the line. Drouin had a shot, lets it go, rebound in front, jamming away! Pavlik will cover it up. Was Lehkonen right on the doorstep.
Here's the shot for the point. That's a terrific save by Pavlik there. He put the blade on the other side of the goalpost. There, and he pushed against the post, and that's why that puck didn't go in the net when it was shoved against the pad.
Over there to pick it up is Ben. He slides it into the Ranger zone, and the Montreal Canadiens with a 5-4 win over the New York Rangers. Philip Deneau led the way for Montreal. His first career four-point night, 2 goals and 2 assists. Carey Price was solid when he needed to be. And the Montreal Canadiens outlast the Rangers in an entertaining affair.